Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick.
Hey,
We are back
hey,
on
Sam,
Tom
good to
Clancy's
hear you.
Division.
Glad
I
to
forgot
hear
to
you
do this at
too.
the end of the last episode,
Good
so we're gonna do
fun.
it now.
Reception.
We're gonna talk to Jessica Candle.
There you are. Hey there, give me a second. Yes.
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results that it...
Did you run them at room temperature?
You said...
I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Funny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
I mean, what do we pay taxes for?
All right.
Seriously,
So
man.
now, well, let's go ahead and see what
Can't even
upgrades
eat
we
for
got.
two. After all we've been through, you still expect to be treated like kings.
All right, so we gotta do.
I don't think it's broken. I know it hurts.
Okay, these have no requirements.
It hurts real bad.
All right, what is the virus lab? Scientists working on the vaccine using data and equipment. Okay, drop a support station that heals allies and can be used to revive downed allies. Increase virus protection by one, gaining access to higher contamination areas. Wow, this is a lot of. Okay. Okay, these are mods for the. Okay, this is pretty cool. Wing upgrade clinic. I have that. Oh, okay, this is the first aid mod. This can revive downed allies and grant them a portion of their normal health. The device heals targets more efficiently and may even extend the target's health beyond its normal rate. Temporarily increase damage for the affected target. I think I'm gonna grab intensive care. Let's grab intensive care.
Now that's what I call an improvement, agent. You should charge more.
Okay, I think these ones. Oops, I don't know what to do. I think that these down here are more talent. Yeah, they're talent based. Use a med kit when not at full health to receive an overheal. Heal an ally with a skill to reduce skill cooldowns by 15%. Suppress a hostile to increase movement speed. Revive a downed agent. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get this decontamination unit, I think. That's not bad either. How many supply? Oh, I can get like two of these. Actually, I get a lot more than two. I just wanna hold on to supplies here for a little bit. So let's grab this. I want the talents and the perk. And then we're gonna grab decontamination unit. What am I supposed to do? It's not gonna take
The
much to get
upgrades look
these.
great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
I'm gonna grab all four of these down here. Now that I think of it. Ton of new talents and new perks. Now let's go ahead and grab up this little
Now that's what
bottom
I call an
one.
improvement, agent. You should charge more.
All right, so let's go ahead and check
Great,
out.
a pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Okay, I thought she was gonna have more to say. I guess I probably should have done
I
those
know it's
one at a
not just
time,
kids out, but
because
I'm
she probably would have had something to say about all of them. Let me grab med kits. So now I have five med kits. Let's see, abilities. Did unlock some new
Oh, one of those
abilities.
days, huh?
Oh, I could. Oh, it's the mod. Equip
Something's
mods.
wrong with me. I think
Okay,
I
so I
need
get
to.
one mod slot, it looks like. I want.
Thank God you're here.
Which one do I want? I want this. What is this? Yeah, that's not what I don't want any of that. Okay. What are the turret mods? Turrets damage and pulses attack targets, making them visible to... Ooh, okay, let me go get this active sensor mod. I believe this will be in here. Will it be in the security wing, or is it in the other wing? I don't have any supplies, but is it under this? I don't think so. It does not look like... Okay. That means it's in the other wing. It means it's up here. Oh, hold on. I have that stash thing. Oh, but there's nothing in there. Alright, here we go. The tech wing. Is this gonna be it? Yes, here we go. What's it under? Turret mod. Active. Okay, so I have to get the water purification. Requirements, wing upgrade, control room. Okay, so I have that. So we need to do a tech wing mission in order to get that ability for my turret. So let's go ahead and head on out of here. I restocked. We're good on health. We've got 5 med kits now, so I shouldn't be dying at all. And I have this, the healing ability that should extend. I'm going to test it out as soon as we get out here. Let's try it. Okay, yes it did. You can see the little bar up top above my health. That's nice. So every time that refills, I'm just going to pop it. Alright, what mission do we want to do? I think it's this mission. Is it this mission?
We just brought
mission?
In another load of
Okay, that's level 10. 12. 14. Okay, yeah, we're going to go do this mission over here.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Okay, this may be a two-parter mission. I'm going to try to do it in one here, but this could easily be a two-parter just because I spent 8 minutes doing nothing. Really just looking at stuff, so we'll see, though. Oh, is this an item? No, it's not lootable. Alright, let's go and see about what this is all about. So this will get me some upgrades in the security wing. I don't know what I'm going to do there, but it looks like right now, though, the best options that personally fit how I want to play and all that are the heal thing. Oh, so that thing expires. Okay, that makes sense. So you can't just, like, sit and boost your health all the way up to, like, some ridiculous amount. Alright, that's no problem. We'll just, So I don't want to just use that willy-nilly. I still want to use it as healing myself. Probably when it's like one bar, I might as well heal. I don't need to save it because it'll heal me over. Because before I was trying to save it so that so I wouldn't waste it and only heal one bar. I always was trying to do 2 bars of health at least. All right, let's go. Oh, this was just discovering an area. Thought this was it. We're almost there, though, only 100 meters away. I would like the kind of the higher rarity shotgun and pistol. Would like to find that. We're getting close to being able to go into the dark zone, so I am pretty happy about that.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Oh, where's this echo? No, hold on. Is it this way? This way. Oh, there it is.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me.
Okay, I think that's it. Do I have to, like, hold X or something to collect it? Okay, I think we're good. Let's go. These videos are going to be recorded hugely bulk through Monday through Wednesday because of college basketball. So, if I say something stupid that doesn't relate to what day this was uploaded at, that's why. Alright, let's go.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Really, that's all the...
Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Okay, I don't do a whole lot of damage to these guys. That's kind of bad. God, they're coming from everywhere. Alright, come here. There we go. Oh, he dropped... military scar. Is this the last guy here? My arm itches. Like, I itch my arm. I got like a weird itch in my arm while I was shooting. You ever had those like weird itches where you can't like itch it? You can't find where it's... You know there's an itch, but you can't find it? What am I doing? That's not where I want to go up here. So I can grab whatever this is. It looks like it's better than whatever I have. Hold on. It's armor and it looks better, so let's check it out. Yup! Thing is a beast. I should probably mess with my clothing. I haven't messed with it like at all since I started playing this. We need to go this way. Some of these missions are so crazy because there's like no enemies forever. Gives you this like false sense of security.
Easy there. What do you think of the burn? Does Batch look okay?
They're not bad. We would have liked it better if it hadn't almost come down on our heads.
Eh, get over it. Just go in and upstairs and tell the boys they can start refilling their tanks.
Hobart, DeFelice, you there?
What's up?
Can't raise Patterson's patrol. Get your heads out of here.
Grab that. Move! There we go. Sometimes my character is so stupid he doesn't want to move. You know what, while I'm running around, hold on, let me come back up here. I want to throw this down up here. Use all my abilities here all at once. Get the cover here. Is this thing gonna blow up? There we go. My turret's doing good work. This SOB up top here is a thorn in my side. It's a stupid turret. There we go. Get that thing off the map. I can't hit the spot. I'm gonna waste my last grenade. Kill that guy. Ah, there's a special enemy now. Not like a name special. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get risky here. Get down! Get down, get down. Okay, good. I have 5 health kits. Let's just use it. Come on. One of you has a... You know what? If you want to be scared of my turret, I hit you on the flank. Kill him, turret! There we go. Ooh, an M870 Express. Got our shotgun. Let me do this with my pistol, because I'm running out of assault rifle ammo. I should probably have my shotgun out for this area. Nice and close quarters. No, what the heck? I'm tapping Y. Double tapping Y. There we go. Napalm tank's destroyed. Okay, now we gotta reach the fuel depot. This should be interesting. The sun is super bright. I wonder how it looks on the recording. Not half as bright as it looks on my TV. And here we go. Oh my gosh, that was so clutch. My turret gonna kill that one guy?
There's keep that away guy. From the tank! You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank!
Okay, that's a shielded enemy, so I'm not even gonna shoot at him yet. Oh, he's gonna get clear shots on me. He didn't take it. Okay. Thank you, enemy. Go. Let me kill who I can kill easily first. Turret up. God, they're all coming out of this doorway, dude. I'm running out of ammo. I'm gonna have to go to my pistol here soon. Heal up. It's gonna be the pistol! It's gonna be all pistol action now. Doing? How? Oh, I done goofed. I done goofed really badly. I messed up really badly. I didn't have this thing reloaded. That guy would have been so dead, dude. That. Oh god. I'm stuck. Throw down the turret. Kill him. Come here. There we go. Alright, just need to fall back for a second. I'm gonna make risky plays and run over these guys' bodies. So pick up whatever they drop. Don't kill me. Okay, let me make sure everything is reloaded before I. Okay. Come on, dude. Show yourself. Ah, hit me. Oh my god, won't let me down. This dude is annoying. I'm just gonna push him here in a minute as soon as I can heal. Alright, can this thing get back up so I can heal and push this guy? There we go. Give me my shoddy. Let's go. Though I don't exactly know. Okay, I'm gonna make the ballsy play and restock. And I didn't get it for some reason. Okay, there's his shot. Now let me grab this. Move! Let's keep rolling. What? He hit me? Where's he going? Come back here. Oh, this dude and his BS through the this dude just tarping me. There we go.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Alright, let's reload. Just take a minute here and restock. Let me use this and heal up. Alright, now we can power up this generator.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now where am I supposed to go? Your weapon has a... Why does he keep telling me this? Okay, now how long do I have to hold out for? 2 minutes?
Now you all know what we're doing here, and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them prove that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Oh, dude! This dude... Okay, drop that and just run. Just run for it. Oh, my turrets are so clutch. There we go. So I need to hang down here with this thing. Oh, what a shot! I mean, if you guys want to hang out back there, that's fine with me. You know what? I'll just let you guys spray at me from that distance. Oh, I'm so gonna die! What? Just happened.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Wait, what? What happened? Oh, well, you know what? At least now I know I need to sit down here. Okay, I want to drop my turret.
You all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's going to happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we got to hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world.
Turret, you want to shoot?
That everything we And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Okay, so I really do have to defend this. They're just gonna go for it. Dude, these guys are hella ballsy out here. They heal up. There we go, that's one guy dead. Turret is back ready. That's good. Nope. Okay, not exactly what I wanted to do, but that'll work. Go. Turret is doing great because it's distracting them and it's doing damage. The distraction of the turret would be fine enough for me, but the fact that it does significant damage, which is beautiful. I'm just gonna do that so they don't run through it. They'll have to hold up for a second. Now I just have to secure the area. I have another turret available. That guy overthrew his... Okay, we're good. We're good. I got across. I just wanted a better angle. Or to be able to use this. Gonna make him do something! Shoot one of us! You're gonna either have to shoot my turret? Then there's one guy left throwing shit. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh, okay, there we go. He was literally one shot.
So you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first. Then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Alright. We're not done yet. Cloud data. Surveillance data. Okay. Wait, what is this? Oh, Echo. Okay, it's just a dialogue-less Echo. Okay.
I'm gonna get rid of all this freaking styrofoam.
Where are they? It wants me in here. I know there's a guy up top. I saw the guy up top. I'm just doing this. Start this off. What if I can just clutch this? Without even... Oh, there's a dude up here. Screw this. Screw me. Throw my turret. I'm disoriented, I'm getting lit on fire. Where? Do I have... Is there... I'm missing one. Okay, I was looking for where it told you how many... Oh, it's downstairs. I missed one downstairs. Really? I missed this one out of all the ones I could have missed. Now I can't hit it. There we go. Oh, I gotta secure the area now. They do make you kill everyone, usually. I don't know why I expected this to be any different. That's gonna help, though, because he's gonna blow up. Heck, game. It was like motioning me up top. What is this game doing? What am I doing? What am I smoking?
Don't fight it. Don't run. Cover me. I
made the ballsiest play of 2016. Literally just ran out there into the open. And then I opened fire. Come here, buddy.
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're FedEx, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out, to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrifice themselves. And then you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Well, that's the only way you're seeing it through is if I'm dead.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Oh, Joe, where are your guards even at? Well, there, I don't even see them. This would be one of those points where it'd be nice to have my vision, but I don't think I'd want it because my turrets are like, oh, here we go. Hey, buddy. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, medkit, nice. Let me just heal with this. I'm just gonna push you. I'm assuming I gotta keep. What are these guys doing? They're so stupid.
No holding back! Everybody's going!
Another medkit. All these medkits do is mean that I'm just gonna play like an idiot.
Keep away from that thing!
God, they're... Can we kill these two over here? So, please, turret, kill the guy that's camping with no health. Oh, fine, I'll get him. I wish there was a... Why are they sitting in that corner? Like, little shits about it. Yeah, here you go. Come on. Come and get it. One down, three to go. Oh, look at this, coming one at a time. Are the other two coming? What are you two doing? What are you doing with your turret back there? What is this? Is that Joe? Bet that's Joe. Let me kill your turret, buddy. Now it's just me and you. Come and get it. Okay, let me get all reloaded. While there's only one guy out here, let me make sure I am fully reloaded. Oh, you put down another turret, you little SOB. Nope. Did you finally just die?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
Alright, let's dance, Joe.
What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank straps. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Another inspector here. I'll make it quick.
Is Joe coming out here? Joe, you little pussy, get out here. I kind of want to leave this guy alive until I get... I want to leave these guys alive here for a second. I want to get my turret back. Okay, got my eyes on the two that are left. Is Joe finally moving? Come on. Alright, Joe, you coming out to dance? Are we dancing or are you still gonna camp in there? Alright, Joe. I'm fine with this. Let me get all reloaded. Throw this bad boy on. Let's dance, Joe. Let's dance. What is he doing? Okay, we're throwing shit at each other. Yeah, just stay there and spray your flamethrower. You're definitely in range. And now he is in range. No! I hit the heal! That napalm was ridiculous. It takes down half of your health per, like, second. That is ridiculous.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time. No one walks away.
Okay, this is a problem. I have all his freaking friends out here with me. Okay, we're gonna move. I'm gonna run away from him for now. I'm just gonna keep distance. Okay, he's dead. I gotta move. Okay, go ahead. Oh, search. What's this? An explosive bullet. I gotta keep moving and pushing these guys. Just keep running away. I'm so gonna die here. Please, please come back. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. There we go. Oh, I see how it is, Joe. I was heading a whole new direction now. Okay, pop off the wall. Keep going, keep going, keep going. There we go. Okay, so we've got Joe and it looks like one guy left. There we go, he's dead finally. Okay. I believe it's just me and Joe. Get the reload. Heal up. Oh, Joe, I'm so scared. Yeah, throw that thing at me. No, I wouldn't. Oh, God. It's gonna get me killed. God, he's... Oh my god, just run away! What are you doing, Joe? Yeah, walk right into that. Run away, run away, run away! Okay, when I get my turret back, I'm gonna flash him, then throw my turret down. Oh, he's flaming. Got another medkit over here, nice. Okay. Get this bad boy set down. Come and get it, Joe! Joe, what are you doing? Joe, what on earth are you doing? Come on. Oh, dang! No. Let me stun him. So then my turret can just lay into him. Here we go. Got him.
Warning. Detonation sequence triggered.
Light pack, small grip, military M870. Where's the exit? Going this way. Where's this thing taking me? Please don't be any enemies on my run out. I don't want to fight any more enemies. That's the hardest enemy I've faced so far. By far. So that was about a 30-minute mission if I hadn't jacked around for the beginning. It would have been... Probably would have been about a 25-minute mission if I wouldn't have died. I can't believe he killed me like that.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. Put him out of the way. Their main source is napalm, out of commission. The cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Alright, level 10. Can't stand the heat. Achievement unlocked. Let's go ahead and fast travel back to the base, because I know we'll have to, we'll need to talk to someone, right? New evidence. Is that it? I don't have to... We'll fast travel back. I'm pretty sure I'll have to talk to someone. In the next episode, I guess we'll go over here and do this little 12 one. Even though I'm going to be under-leveled. Why wouldn't it let me fast travel? Okay, I can't fast travel back. So I guess I have to select it as a location, and then we gotta run there. So far away, dude. Okay, you know what?
Thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
Do I need to... What the hell? Are you effing kidding me? While I'm watching the video, oh my god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with that. What the hell was that? Okay, I guess we'll rewatch that video. God, I can't believe that's how I... Oh, shouldn't have watched the video in the middle of the street, I guess. I wish if you got shot once, it would bump you out. Would make a lot of sense. Why am I stuck at 80? The servers have been pretty crap today. All I see is a bunch of people not being able to get online. I just did it like 3 or 4 times because I was watching basketball, so eventually it did let me. Yeah, let's just go inside the base of operations. Got 30% through restoring the base. I guess while we're working on a long episode here, I might as well do a couple other things. Let's restock, get grenades and stuff. Okay, we just did a security mission, right? So let's go ahead and see what upgrades we can do. Alright, so we got 620 supplies. Let's just go ahead and snatch up all these at the bottom. K9 unit. Do I actually get a dog? No. Okay, let's do it. Okay, he had nothing. Okay. Let's just grab all these then.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Okay, guard posts, and now let's go ahead and grab the shooting range. Okay, new bullets available.
Finally getting a facility to expand our K-9 unit. This will help us find civilians who might be trapped, or locate military stashes.
Alright, cool. We got the K-9 unit up and running. Anything else? I don't think I need to even talk to anybody for the end of this mission. Okay, so that's good. So I guess that will do it for this mission, guys. In the next one, we will actually be doing a tech wing mission, I believe. So we'll be able to get those up as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all in the next episode. Peace out!